In Paris, champion Rayy Famechon, in striped trunks, lost his European featherweight crown to Fred Galiana of Spain. Although the champion was always coming forward, the Spaniard's accurate blows took their toll. Then, as round seven began, the referee, who'd previously inspected Famechon's badly cut face, stopped the fight in favor of Galiana. This brought a vigorous protest from Famechon's manager and a riot from the fans.